Can you read this?
Can I read that?
Yes.
To whom it may concern, our patient was seen in the emergency room on March 21st, 2018, and she is 20 weeks past her last menstrual period. The office. Okay, what does this mean? Huh? Isaiah? This better not be a joke. What is this?
Stuff happens.
I don't think so.
Sorry. Look, you said like it was fun having a baby and stuff.
Not when it's your age, when not at your age.
You said it was fun. Like not, raising.
Not at your age, because you're not through school.
What? That's why I've been trying to get a job, Mom.
Who is this?
Somebody. What? You said it was fundraising a baby.
She
went into the emergency room complaining that her stomach was hurting and she was having sharp pains. And that's what they filed. And she sent that to me. Ain't that good? Ain't it good? Well, it's good.
Isaiah Nathaniel?
What? It's good.
This is not funny.
Like, no, it's like fun raising a baby. It's good, ain't it?
You're not out of school. No, it's not.
What? I even have, actually, it is. Like, didn't you say it's like fun raising a baby, right? The first child is always hardest, right?
Isaiah.
What?
You're a child.
I'm not a child, I'm a teenager.
I don't care.
I'm not a teenager.
What is this? Is this a joke?
It's not a joke. What? But ain't it good though?
No.
Why? Why is it not good?
It is not good because you are a teenager and you are in school and you can't even support yourself.
I was about to say I'm an adult. I know I'm a teenager, but I can't work.
So you're telling me you've had sex?
Yes. Look, no, please. Let me see it. Let me see it.
Sit down. And where did you have this at?
I don't know.
Well, you better know, and you better be spitting it out right now.
I don't know.
You do know.
I do not know.
Well, I want this girl's number right now. Do you understand?
Well, that's the thing. Remember on Tuesday when I tried to stay at Ethan's? I tried to stay at Ethan's so I could be at his house. So you wouldn't know where I was so I can go to Kylie's mom and dad. But they don't like me.
They don't like you?
No.
Well, I wonder why.
Let me see it.
No.
Mom, let me see it.
It's Mom now.
No, it was sent to me. Mom. Come on. Mom.
It was sent to me, but you're going to have some explaining to do.
What? Mom.
I want to know when Mom. And where. No.
It's fine.
No, it's not.
It's all fine. Yes, it is. Mom, yes, it is. Mom, yes, it is.
How is it?
It's first child. Mom, it is all good.
You understand me?
Mom, I have it all planned out.
You don't have anything planned out.
Mom, I do have a plan out. I know what I'm going to do in the future.
What are you
going to
do in the future?
I'm going to go to the McDonald's University that they have in Maryland.
Okay.
Mom, there's actually... Mom! Mom, come on. Mom, what are you doing? Mom! Oh, no. Come on.
I don't want to talk to you right now.
I told you this was complete. The thing is, why didn't you put whose name it was and why would they send that?
I don't know.
Kylie King. Who's Kylie King?
She volunteered. No, that was perfect. She's got so mad at me. She would not say anything. Oh, I'm scared.
I told you.
Gotta sneak the camera. There's nothing wrong with it, Mom. There's literally nothing wrong with it. Look at this. There's nothing wrong with it. I don't understand why I can't have one at this age. I really don't understand. Why can't I?
You can't support it.
I can't support it. I'm going to McDonald's University. Mom, they have a university.
Go sit down.
Mom, they have a university in Maryland. She is mad. She is mad. She's real mad. Mom. She texted me earlier and she says she's thinking she's having twins.
Isaiah, I really think you're joking and it's not funny.
Mom, I'm not joking.
You're gonna be in big trouble.
Mom, I'm not joking. Mom, I'm not joking. There's a reason why I'm asking these questions. And why I'm asking to get a job.
I suggest you get her parents' number for me.
Mom.
No.
You know what, Mom? Hey, April Fools! Ooh! You good, Mom?
That's not funny.
Are you good, Mom? Please don't hurt me, Mom.
Everybody know I be. Everybody know I be.